Sorry about all the problems tonight, guys. Tech issues. Hi, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to LiveCaseBreak.com. This is Tim. We're here with the second half of 2013 Museum. Six-box break number three. We had some tech issues there. We went down for about 5-10 minutes. Looks like we're up now, so everything should be working okay. For anybody that's in this break, you can watch the videos if you missed the live break. So, again, we apologize for being a little late tonight. Not much we could do with the tech stuff, though. Okay, so we're on Museum 3. Here are the hits that came out so far, guys. Four packs in. We have the sick out of 99. Kane, Lincecum, Kershaw, and Koufax. Multicolor, all sorts of multicolor. And that went to Scott on the tiebreaker with Ben. Okay. That was hit one. Hit two. We had a Freddie Freeman out of 35. 35 out of 35. Jumbo. 1 of 5, Matt Adams for the Cardinals, triple bat auto, and a Gene Segura on card auto for the Brewer Crew. So those were our four hits. Let me make sure we didn't miss any low number parallels. Nope, nothing below. We had a green Pujols out of 199 and a canvas Schmidt, and that's it so far. All right. So here we go. We'll start right here. These are the next ones. Again, apologies, everybody, for the tech problems tonight, but I think we got past them finally. Rest assured, we'll be giving Ustream a call tomorrow, chewing them out. Okay, next pack. Good luck, guys. Back to the break. Okay, we got Yount. Marichal, Price, and Adrian Gonzalez in the hit. R.A. Dickey for the Jays out of 75, copper. It's the first R.A. Dickey card I've seen as a Jay. Gray relics all the way around, copper for the Jays. That goes to Jose. Jose with the Jays, hit him in the random. Someone give me the link for break four, by the way, guys. That's the last one of the night. All right, Longoria. Beltran, Mays, Miggy, and the hit, Johnny Bench. Another eBay 101, 1 of 30. Jumbo Bat. Not yet, Maddie. Hopefully the last R.A. Dickey card. All right, Johnny Bench, 1 of 30 for the Reds. That goes to Jeremy C. Nice card right there. Jumbo Barrel Route. Thank you very much, Jeremy. I appreciate you posting that link for me, man. All right, guys, there's a link right there. Last one of the night, Museum 4. That'll be these other six right here from the other side. We got Pablo, Kemp, Ripken, and Joey Bats. Hit, another Cincinnati Red, Zach Cozart out of 25. 13 out of 25. Multicolor patch auto, gold. That's for Jeremy C. as well, with the Reds. Nice card right there on the Cozart. A lot of color. Grizzlies definitely need a timeout. Buster Posey, bronze. Sheffield, Hamels. Oh, is that an original? Oh, I thought that Strasburg was an original. Strasburg, reproduction canvas, and the auto. It's a nice Strasburg right there. I actually like that. Is a New York Yankee, Jim Abbott. That's pretty cool. Out of 399, Jim Abbott for the Yankees for Joe Y. Oh, you can see the paint on the sides? Okay, cool. Well, that's the Ichiro one was like that from last year, but I pulled one that wasn't like that. That's why I checked, just to make sure. Okay, Abbott, blue ink, Yankees, Joe Y. All right, start on this side now. I'd rather see him as an angel, too, to be honest. That's how I remember him. Alright, next boxes. Did he go for the White Sox? I didn't remember that. Alright, we got Adrian, Chapman, Melina, Musial, 4-piece, quad coming. Wow, these patches are just getting nuts. Whoo, boy, this is going to be an ugly tiebreaker. Primary pieces out of 99. We got Joe Mauer. We've got Carlos Santana, Brian McCann, and Johnny Bench. That is sick. Okay, what do we got here? The Twins are Matt C., one team. The Indians are Christy with 3 teams. The Reds are Jeremy with 1. And the Braves are Lizzie with 2. That card goes to Christy. There you go, Christy. That's a nice card for you out of 99. You got McCann, Santana, Mauer, and Johnny Bench. Nice hit for Christy. There you go. You win the card. 3 teams. You got Indians, Padres, and Royals. Good stuff. That would be a cool way to do tiebreakers, Matt. I hear you, man. Good stuff. All right, Christy, there you are. Nice hit for you. Okay, we have Darvish Green out of 199. Ernie, Albert, and Strasburg hit us sideways. LA, we got CJ, is that CJ? Yeah, CJ Wilson out of 50. 28 out of 50, triple color, dual patch. Auto, 28 out of 50. Christy, we are over, lose my number. The Halos, that goes to Maddie S. There you go, Maddie. On the board with the Halos. 28 out of 50, CJ Wilson, triple color. Ah, you're a Rangers fan, Jeremy. Pitching pretty well for Halos this year. Got him on a couple fantasy teams. I did not hit RG3 yet in this break, no. Gio Gonzalez, Bob Feller. I haven't hit a Willian Rosario yet either. I'm definitely due for him. Tony Gwynn, Canvas Collection, Jeter. Reproduction in the auto, Drew Storen for the Nats out of 399. Nationals, that goes to Scott. This is smelling head and shoulders. boxes of museum are going, I think, 210-ish. 210-ish, if I'm right. 205. They're around 2,400 a case. Reggie Jackson, PV, Henderson, and Paul Molitor in the hit. Brett Wallace, Houston Astros. Nice. Always nice to see an Astros hit. That goes to Joe E. 32 out of 50, Brett Wallace. Former Toronto Blue Jay. Jumbo game used gray patch. Next 4. Here we go. Joe off the skunk board for the night with an Astro. That's true, Lizzie. good one. Again, guys, final break of the night coming up next, number 4. Joe, you have the Marlins and the Astros. They were a combo team, buddy. It was just cut off on the screen. You got both of them, I assure you. All right, Will Clark, bronze. Verlander, Trout. Canvas Collection Trout, reproduction, and Jared Parker out of 399 for the A's. Matt S. Matt S.'s first A's hit. We have a second redemption. All right. Young Jin out of 199 for the Dodgers. Gibson, McCutcheon, and Pedroia. Here is the redemption. Single player signature swatch, dual relic autograph. Base of Jaime Garcia for the Cardinals. That is going to Joe M. Joe M with the Cardinals. Joe M scores the redemption. We got 2 more packs left. What do we got here? Looks like a sideways hit again. We got Hank Aaron Bronze, Middlebrooks, Schmidt, Stanton, and sideways Yankees. Nick Swisher Jumbo out of 50 for Joe Y. Nick Swisher. Gray Jumbo out of 50. It does have a fat card in here. Does have a fat card. Not metal, though. Pretty easy to tell the metal from that first case. They are extremely heavy. Why is Swisher a Yankee and Dickey on the Blue Jays? Well, Dickey's on the Jays. Not sure why Swisher's a Yankee, though. It's kind of stupid. Brock, Emerald. We got Beltre, Gonzalez, and Dickey. And Victor Martinez out of 99, dual color. For the Detroit Tigers, that goes to Scott. Yeah, they do that, Matt. They just have some players with their old teams on some of these cards. It's kind of cool in one respect, but kind of annoying in the other. All right. Box 5 of Break 3. Nate's a Storm Chaser. Woo! There's a pregnant pack. Holy crap. That thing's almost as big as the box. Looks like we got our first book, everybody. Yeah, I know what you mean, Matt. It's weird. Definitely got a book. We're going to put that on the top. Do that last. Mile-wide tornado. Wow. I know you hate it, Larry. Because you're not patient. Who knocked up that back? Look at Lizzie throwing the jokes tonight. 30 miles from you, Jason? Jeez, man. That is crazy. Cobb Bronze, Price, Gonzalez, got a canvas collection. Stan the Man reprint. And the auto is Yonder Alonso for the Padres for Christy. There you go, Christy. Yonder Alonso out of $3.99 for the Padres. Next pack. We have Adam Jones, Eddie Murray, Jackie Robinson, and Gary Carter sideways hit. Goes to the Cincinnati Reds again. Zach Kotsar, Jeremy C. have a nice break with the Reds. 81 out of 299. Triple color. Patch auto. Another Kotsar for you. And last pack. Then we got four packs and the book. Joe Morgan, Cargo, Wade Boggs, Johnny Bench, and the hit, Pedro Alvarez. That's Larry's boy. Four-piece relic, 5 of 25, triple color in the top left. Nice patch, 5 out of 25, Pedro. All right, we got the fat pack here. We got four packs before that. Somebody help me out with the link for number 4. Everybody, that'll be the last break of the night. Go and grab your teams in it now. I'm not sure what's left. I know there's not too many. Thank you very much, Jerry. You're the man. There's a link for break 4, guys. Check it out. That's coming up right after this. We're going to call it a night afterwards. All right, first pack. We have McCovey, Koufax, Pujols, and Joe Morgan, sideways hit. Whoo, sick. Tyler Skaggs for the D-backs. Tyler Skaggs for the D-backs at a 25 gold. There's some sick patches right there. Jeff M., I know you're a D-backs PC guy. Good stuff. Triple color out of 25. And again, Jeff, I know you're a D-backs PC guy, so I'm going to appreciate that one. That's a nice card. Come on, Christy. You know you want to buy into the fourth one. All right, Beltran out of 99. Aoki, Jones, and Reyes. Sideways hit. Good luck. Chipper Jones out of 50. Chipper Jones, gray out of 50. For the Atlanta Braves. So Atlanta Braves, that was Lizzie. Another hit for Lizzie. Could not focus. Okay, we have Juan Marichal bronze, Will Clark, Joey Votto, and Bryce. The hit, is that a ruby? This could be a ruby 1-1. It is not a ruby, my bad. Gio Gonzalez out of 75. I saw the red on the side, thought it was a ruby. Gio Gonzalez for the Nats, quad rel primary pieces, two color Nationals. That goes to Scott. Scott C. Thank you again, Jeremy. There you go, Gino. Break four, last one of the night, everybody. And again, we got a fat pack here. This probably isn't the metal card, so that means a metal card is in those last six boxes. So we got another nice situation there. We got Yadier, Halliday, King Felix, and a Seaver reproduction canvas. Here's the last auto. Blylevin for the Twins. Nice, that's a short print too, out of 199. Well, not really short print, but most of the autos are out of 399, so lower number. Twins, that is Matty C. There you go, Burt Blylevin out of 199. Finally a Hall of Famer, right guys? Did he finally get in on his last go-around? Blylevin, okay. Here we go. We have the massive book. Oh, this is going to be a heartbreaker. 2013 Museum Collection Baseball Jumbo Lumber Dual Jumbo Relic. I don't know if you guys can see that or not. Probably not. There it is. Jumbo Lumber Dual Jumbo Relic. Here we go. Let me leave a card on that. There we go. Okay, we got Buster Posey, blue out of 99, Profar, Sandberg, and the last base is Tulowitzki. I'm not going to peek at this. We'll see it as we open it. Darvish does not have Jumbo Lumber. This is true. All right, good luck, everybody. Be a nasty tiebreaker, most likely. Oh, it's Gwynn. Oh, my God. Gwynn and Ripken. Woo! Tony Gwynn and Cal Ripken Jr., 1 of 5. 1 of 5. This is going to be a tiebreaker between Christy with the Padres, who has 3 teams, and Scott, who has 4 teams. O's, Rangers, Dodgers, and Tigers. That card goes to Scott. Orioles, 4 teams. O's, Rangers, Dodgers, Tigers, 4 teams over Christy with 3. Indians, Padres, and Royals. 4-3. Brutal tiebreaker. Christy, that qualifies you for the bad beat credit. We'll get you a store credit to ease the pain there. $10 or so. 1 out of 5, though. Dual Jumbo Lumber. That is sweet. 1 of 5, Ripken and Gwynn. Let me do a close-up on that. Beauty. To Babies R Us. Love the Ripken, man. That is sweet. All right, congratulations to Scott. Nice card. Poor Christy. Yep, you got it, Joe. Christy, let me get you a store credit now. I'll type it to you. There you go. There's the bad beat credit. Let me